Hello, Monsters Abound here, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 3, where last time we did some actual stuff. That's right, we did some actual stuff. We actually managed to conquer some territory, made some money. You're now 57, which is actually quite old. You might pop your clogs. Unfortunately, it looks like we won't be doing much more. Here, what's our heir like? He's a wise man, he's astute, excellent. We've actually done some good tech. We have some good teching, which is nice. We've got the crop rotation. That's our current thingy-majig, whatchamacallit. Fascination. There we go. Discovered in 15 years. Yeah, we're not going to stop that before she pops the clocks. But you know, we've made some gains, and we're holding on to stuff. We've got some money as well, so that's nice. And you've only got one. Oh, we should probably get you an heir, shouldn't we? Someone good, someone with alliance power. So half sister, you have. Do you have any stuff? You don't have any stuff. I want someone who's going to give me alliances. Maybe just leave it. It's fine. We'll probably be dead soon, and then we'll, you know, be able to deal with that. Anyway, what I could do is actually some raiding, but because I'm embroiled in some wars, that won't happen. We've managed to sway you totally, so we can stop that. We know you're trying to murder us, or murder Chen Pa, whoever the fuck that is, but I'm not super worried about that. That should be fine. So, what I want to try and do is conquer more territory, but I don't think that's going to happen. We can stop creating cadet branches. Does it matter? I don't know. Do we still get the renown? We're currently, you know, we're doing okay. Acquaintance taken prisoner. Don't know who that is. Taken who? Hang on, who? It's taken high chi... Taking right, hi, cheap. Who? You? Who are you? Are you someone I know? Be also, I'm drawing a blank, so not super concerned about that. We had a little war, which is fine, I guess. I'm not super worried about that either. Just need to. What we need to concern ourselves with is maintaining control. My Pam comes of age. Your son and friend. Oh, that's nice. Can we find him a nice lady? So, they grow up so far. He's an intricate web weaver, obviously. Try and make him as chill as possible, and inevitably he turns out to be the sneaky bastard we all knew he was ever going to be. Okay, so let's go with someone who... I mean, you know what? Just lean into it. That's what I say. Just lean into it. Let's go with some of those skills. And you are... a genius. Fuck it. You. Yeah. Let's go with that. Let's do that. I like that. Let's go with that. Cool. Okay, good. Yeah, I want to do some raiding. Can't at the moment. That's a shame. We keep getting pulled into these wars over here, and frankly, it's just getting annoying. I should never have had an alliance. I did it for convenience. Hauntings? Ghost has been haunting part of Renz for... Oh, no! A ghost! Can we ask the power to say some prayers? Let's do that. And then put off the mask. Hello? Converted literature. Local merchant has a copy of compendious book on calculator. Another one. I thought we just did that one. I don't really care about you. It sounds like your problem. Schema discovered. The spy mask's grave news. It is Kuma, the daughter of High Chieftain Gelku, plot against my brother. Why? Because rivals, fine, heartless fiend. I'm not. I don't really care. Servant of Shinji. As open my eyes dark, I'm immediately overwhelmed by an ominous feeling. Is something watching me? Are you ready to embrace the truth, Nagazawa? I sit up and Shinji offers his blessing. Will you accept it? Oh, I've become a witch. Holy shit! You know I do. You know I fucking right. We need to make you a witch. How do I make you a witch? Convert to witchcraft. Yes, 95% chance. Doing it. Everyone gets, because we actually don't mind witches. Witches are cool. Witches, wait, did that just... He's not a witch, not yet. Not yet, what does witchcraft do? Less diplomacy, more intrigue learning, and more opinion of witch... So we just need to convert everyone into a witch. And everyone will love me more. Easy peasy. Oh, someone's just... You've... Oh, because you're a witch. So you want to Okay, bleeding out. Wow, ready? I'm inspecting the barracks, confirming when a severely injured soldier is brought in. She's losing too much blood. Where is the physician? Mitri is nowhere to be found. A chill runs down my spine. I might be the woman's only hope. Suddenly, as if stepping out of thin air, my husband, Gaelpo Magn, is at my side. He rolls up his sleeves and looks at me. Hand me the tourniquet. Comes my friend. And... so, oh, you. You're the wounded one, are you? Step back. This is my patient. No, get the tourniquet. A patient screams and thrashes, even though three grown women weigh her down. Every step of the way is a battle, but Guelipo remains calm, and eventually a quiet focus settles over us. Not sure how we survive, but in the end, it seems like a soldier will live. This was an impressive feat, my lady. That's what the title. It was an honor to serve at your side. Could not have done it without you. Nice. Gained a loyalty hook. A lovely little loyalty hook. Look at that. You're still wounded, but you'll be fine. Sanctioned loopholes. What does that do? I can buy claim into. Okay. I'm probably not going to do that. So, what's our. I mean, our chance is like 95%. So, it should be pretty easy. Assuming I don't cark it before I convert him because I'm 58. But I think I'm okay overall. So, we should be fine. Convert him, and then I can convert other people. See? And then we can all be witches. Hooray! We can do witchy things like... I don't know, what does Sabrina the Teenage Witch do? Mostly just had hijinks, didn't she? We can have Sabrina the Teenage Witch hijinks. That'd be fun. Raiding? You bastards. You stop creating cadet branches. Just keep in mind, my branch is better. It's got cookies, maybe? I don't know. Power of Sacred Stories. Okay, so we can get more opinion. Okay. Does it matter? Or does it matter? I memorized a sermon on you are a righteous empath. So I guess compassion? Good. There we go. That apparently was the right thing to say. That was good. Okay. Money's looking fine. Convert to witchcraft. You novice. I watch the steeping shape of Chimney as I send a quick prayer to Sidda Gelipo. As soon as the last whisper will put my sirs, the subconscious of my blood. Okay, so, welcome to our communion, brother. Excellent. Okay, convert to witchcraft. Everyone's just going to join my party to convert everyone to witches. It's going to be amazing. Holy shit. You get to be a witch, and you get to be a witch, and you get to be a witch. You've died. Oh, so our alliance has expired with that. Well, that's... annoying. Can I arrange a marriage with... is this going to give me an alliance? He won't accept anyway. Never mind. Never mind. We shall live. Oof, that's not going very well. What the fuck are you doing? Just meandering all over my shit. Yeah, so because I'm going to cark it, I don't think there's any more point taking more territory. I may as well just save up my money just in case. In fact, what I want to do is some raiding, but I can't. Because we're at war. So... sure. Nagazar. Sure. So, what I want to do... that's fine. What I want to do is just do some raiding, build up some cash reserves... because, I mean, I could be fighting over here, but it's so far away. Like, can't you just DIY? You know, just deal with it yourself. Why don't you bother to go and solve your problems for you? It's a nightmare. So, yeah, we're just going to build up money. Hopefully that'll... Can we just wipe peace out? Just wipe peace out, it'll be fine. I'm not bothered. You shouldn't be bothered. I've got other things to do. I really shouldn't have had an alliance with you. It's annoying. Yes. Convert. You can convert. Everyone gets converted to witchcraft. And then, of course, because then all the witches join my scheme. So it should make things easier. Convert Zenji. We'll convert everyone. It'd be great. Okay, who are our vassals? No, everyone kind of... I say everyone kind of likes me. Everyone sort of likes me. So, we could concentrate on... what do you have? Not a very big army. I mean, you hate my guts, but you can't really do much about it. See, that the slight concern comes if she outlives us. Because if she outlives us, she could be a problem. But she is a witch, so that means she does like us a little bit more. So when can I do, like, a witchy thing? Can I do a witchy thing? I'm sure we can do, like, a bleeding teeth. Okay. I mean, you know. The comfort of a friend. There are a few things I enjoy more than Mang's company. It really eases my mind to have a quiet evening inside together, drinking wine and talking about our problems. After a short break, once again ready to take on my duties. I'm lucky to have a friend. Aww. Aw, if I wasn't making witches, I'd definitely try and seduce you, but I'm kind of busy at the moment. Sorry, buddy. He'll probably outlive me, actually, isn't he? He's only 46. He's a little bit scarred. No. Sangmo? Sangmo, sure. Little Sangmo. Oh, you're pregnant. You've had another. Yep. Welcome. Let's... Can we convert you? Everyone. Yes. Yes. I'm hoping that they'll start converting each other. That's the dream. They'll start... Oh, no. Nana Massa's dropped dead. I get 40 stress. It's not ideal. She was gout-ridden, to be fair. To be fair, she was a wee bit gout-ridden. So, you know, not to be... expected. So when you get this age, all your friends just start dropping like flies, don't they? It stresses you out. I'm at 89. I could do a hunt. A scheme at court. I don't know who is my consort. Gulong. Are they? All right. Again, I'm not. Do you have any right? You do have right. I bet it's my husband. Alternatively, it's you. Well, we'll worry about that. Honestly, why do you have so many rivals? Just chill, guys. You know, don't worry too much about it. You're stressed too much. You've not built anything. You're building some things. That's good. Obviously, that means we get some money, because obviously you're making more money, and then we can hoover up a little bit more cash. We've got 328. It's not too bad. Could do a hunt. Do we have a physician? At least we do. It's 57, though. He's going to cark it fairly soon. Is there anyone else in... Oh, no, I'll just hold off. This place is... it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, we're all right. Yep, you get converted. Is there anyone else? You. Oh, you're already a witch. What I want... Like, you. Could we convert you? Because if we convert you, then hopefully you'll start converting other people. And then we can have a big old witch club. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm ill. A little brighter. Excellent work. Okay. Huge boost. It doesn't necessarily mean that will offset... offset the bad things, but we shall see. Do we have... okay, you're just gonna get shitty anyway. You're shitty anyway. I might as well recruit someone who's actually half semi-decent. I mean, you're not bad. You get to do that. I thought I could fire Dane. Oh god. Oh, that's not a good time. This isn't a good time. This is not a good time. It's not a good time to do this, guys. I'm ill. I'm about to cark it. My son's a nerd. Oh, my old self. That's fine. I'm okay. I've lived. Do I still have the bonus? Nope. See, I'm just old. A scheme at courts. My own husband. Oh, no. don't do this. Why are you covered in a sheet? Is it so you're more mysterious? What the fuck? I will not accuse. No, he's taken his because he's no longer. Oh, fuck's sake. Right. Liberty faction, fine. Enemy joins war, fine. Ultimatum, fine. Okay, this is fine. I mean, it's not great, but it's fine. I could probably recruit you. And then you could do some fighting for me. Yeah. Okay, we know we're going to have... It's only 90. It's 91. Oh, fuck's sake. Can I just decline? On decline. Lose 750 fame. Oh, you know what? It doesn't fucking matter. I'm not joining more wars. Yeah. Okay. Good. Who else can I convert? Are you a witch? No. Hang on. Let's convert you. Nakapo... Who? You. Who the fuck are you? That guy. I guess I'll let it slide. I'm not that bothered, to be honest. I'm more worried about this dangerous faction. Can send an ultimatum at any time. So basically... They're just waiting for their chance. I mean, personally, I'd wait until I cark it, because at that point, the realm is going to be decidedly weak. And it'll be very easy for them to just topple it. Because currently, I'm in a fairly strong position. Even though they do declare war, I can probably crush some of them fairly early. In fact, who has the biggest force out of that? So you have quite a big army. Everyone else is quite so. If I take you out first... If I take you out first, you know what? Oh, I didn't actually mean to do that. Disband. I want to create you. That way, I can siege stuff down faster. So, we raise our armies, we head straight for... their capital, take that out, and hopefully that will then crush them before they can make a move. That's what I'd like to think, anyway. Because you've got a duchy, yeah. You're an adequate bargainer. Welcome to communion, brother. Let us convert you. Everyone gets converted. Oh. Geez. So we could reduce. Let's wash our hands. Let's do that. Memories remain. Has he died? He'll never be forgotten. Oh, he has died. Oh no, I'm overwhelmed by stress. Mental break. Torrential grief. I can become drunkard. Inapathetic. So, drunkard is going to reduce my stewardship, which I don't super like. Inapathetic is going to reduce my diplomacy and prowess I'm not super bothered by, so no eating. I could do with a diet. And we could put you in that position. And then I could potentially try... No, I'm not going to sway you because I'm too busy converting people. Too busy converting people. Spiteful axe... Who? Your vassal and rival. Oh, alright. Writer, a witty. Call his uncouth behaviour directly to his face. Suck it, nerd. So. You, I will not be threatened. Snob challenged. A prowess. No need to resort to violence now. Okay, let's raise our armies. So let's start by taking out you. And you. That's two down. We've lost our Chancellor. I did think that might happen. I guess you, even though you hate my guts. Okay, so far so good. I'm going to go straight for their capital. We can take that. I mean, we're already looking pretty good. We won three battles pretty quickly. Oh, gods. My cousin was slain in battle. By who? That guy. Oh, well. Cousins, you know, you got quite a lot of them. Can have too many. Get rid of some of them, it's fine. Get rid of a few, cousins. Okay, we'll take that out. Convert to witchcraft. Yes! Yes! Okay, hopefully. King and country. I realise there must have been many rulers who come before me, lesser lords and ladies, as well as mighty kings and queens who once ruled this country. Many of them I will never know. Will I too be forgotten one day? Even if I die, what matters is I did my duty. Lose a little bit of stress. Let's do that. A local mystic insists on seeing me, and upon being brought into my presence, she started wailing. And is that blood on her hands? The signs are not in your favour, my lady. I spilled the intestines of a hen. The blood showed me your future. It's dark and full of death. Well, that's ominous. Moderate health penalty. That's not good at my age. Holy shit. That's terrible. Okay, hopefully this will... Okay, we've taken her. Is she still part of the war? Maybe. Okay, let's go for the next capital then. Child of my dynasty, Dicky. Little Dicky. So who do I have in my prison? Prisoners. God, I've got quite a few people. Is she the one they wanted to install on the throne? Yes, she is. So, technically, if her head falls off, what happens? Asking, just theoretically, for a friend, you understand. If her head falls off, surely at that point they're like, can't really install her head on the throne. That'd just be silly. It'd keep rolling off. And it'd probably get a bit whiffy. Oh well. We'll take this capital and that capital. And with any luck, at that point they'll be like, oh god, this is terrible. We shouldn't have done this. I mean, so far, we are kind of losing. We are kind of losing. It says I can lawfully imprison her. I've got an 80% chance. But isn't she already in prison? Oh, wait, no. That's my husband, isn't it? That's right. That's that one. I can... Yeah, but if you're just in prison, then is that my problem? Is that my problem? Not sure it is. Basically, I just need to force them out of the war. If all their capitals are taken, you know, what are they going to do? Wait, have you re- how the fuck did you? Oh, and you're not part of the war anymore. That's why you've dropped out. Is that right? Yes, you dropped out. Okay, so you're out of the war. Which, considering that was their biggest, he says, looking at the big numbers over there. That's a lot bigger than I thought it was. So, actually, let me think. I can call on my ally. Join me! My cook asked me if I prefer hard-boiled eggs or soft-boiled eggs. Whatever my cook prefers, I don't really care. I'm not super invested. Not good. Finally, differences in faith. They will pray to the gods, I guess. A bit. Sent me a lavish gift filled with gold. Oh dear. Who sent that? My chancellor. Oh motherfucker. He sent me poison gold, the bastard. God, everyone's trying to off me. Everyone's trying to take me out. This is brutal. Come on, hurry up. Siege it down. Perfect. Sit. Uh-oh. Oh no, I'm at death's door. I've had a bad omen and I'm not feeling well. Oh no. Oh no, and I've not eaten. But I'm a witch. Ah, I carked it. Well. Okay. Okay, chill. Everything chill. So we can do learning. That's good. Maybe I want to do martial. You know what? I'm going to go martial because I feel like I need to. There's another faction created against me. Lovely. You can do that one. Is everyone pretty... Everyone pretty chill? Everyone cool? So, that's fine. I can do you. And I guess I've got a prisoner here. I guess I can take you as... I mean, it's a little bit inbred, but... You know. Never mind. Not biggie. Oh, heir unmarried. What's it? Okay, what's my... He's a spineless atheist. Cool. But... Alliance power. Okay, let's have a look at... Right, alliance power. You so far away. You? Actually, not a bad shout. You are not a bad shout. Okay, no, we've picked you. Is it you? This one. Yeah, you. We'll do that. Excellent. We're losing 10 a turn, which is really bad. That's really bad. It's pretty not good. I've become the head of the dynasty. Suck it. Suck it, nerds. Okay. This is going well so far. Plus, until they take the capital, they will just keep losing. Is that right? Or is it occupied counties? Not sure. But mind you, the claimant will be dead soon. In fact, if I just chuck her in my prison, because at the moment she's sort of like sitting pretty. Where is she? There you are. Right, move to the dungeon. Can I torture you a little bit? I'll gain 40 stress because I'm... Worth it. Jesus, already? Had to be done. Mental break. Dark thoughts. I can become Okay, a flagellant seems bad. I can donate to charity. I don't really want to donate. I must be. I'll be strong. I'll be chill. I'll be chill. It's fine. Okay, we've taken that back into our own territory. And let us raise everyone. And we'll move over here. So, a scheme at court. Trying to kill my physician. He's almost dead anyway. A white piece. Good. A dangerous faction. It is the Liberty faction. They want liberty. I will give them death. Oh, you want no, you can't have liberty. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking liberty. I'll give you a fucking liberty. You're taking it. You're taking them. Okay. Merge you boys. We will meander straight over here. Take that one. And I'm hoping at that point they're basically screwed. Then we can stop this whole stupid war. Because frankly, it's all got a bit silly, hasn't it? Oh, fuck it. I will not be threatened. Rally the troops. We've already rallied the troops. Right, you. I need... Right. You. Come and help. I need a hand. Good. Prisoners can be ransomed. Good. I need the cash. I'll ransom you. I will ransom you. I might keep you. And I'll keep you. Wait. Isn't Dicky? Maybe it's a different Dicky. Might be a common name. Who knows? Okay. We've lost a Chancellor again. Christ's sake, can we keep holding them for more than 30 seconds? A really bad one. You're terrible. I just have to go with it, I guess. Just have to keep going. Excellent. Thank you. God knows I need a secret exposed. Mayor Tannin has accused my vassal of having an extramarital affair with his lover. Who? Right. Okay. He's married to... God, I don't care. I so don't care. Strongly do not care about any of that. Very much not invested. Okay, we've got allies coming in. Good. There's that bollocks going on over there, but I think we're winning. Can we have a white piece? We'll accept. You keep your titles and get the title revocation reason on every rebelling vassal. Let's offer stewards. Okay, I'll reassign you to that one because you're actually good at that. And then I guess you get to do that. Okay. Got a white piece, yeah? Yeah? So, who's the biggest threat? Okay, let's meander down here and deal with this. The main issue here is the fact that I'm spending so much money. I don't really want to spend all. But we should be... Oh, for fuck's sake. Guys. Lower Crown Authority. Get the fuck out of here. It's just because you want to keep your bloody titles, isn't it, you jerks? That's why. Because, you know, I can take them off you. Little shits. Okay. Who? Okay. Don't think that's a major problem for me, to be honest. I'll be brutally honest with you. How are we doing? Are we doing okay? Protected by liege. You don't have a liege. You are the liege. I'm a wise man, a witch. Cynical, generous, and vengeful. I could take my spy master. Sure, why not? Why the fuck not? Yeah, I know it's a date. And you know what? It's fine. It's fine. I can kill them. I'll kill them all. I might have to ransom some more people. Okay, I'm just going to ransom all of these people. Because that way, it'll keep me going for a few extra months. We just need to keep hitting them. So who else is at war with me? Okay, that guy down there. Right, we'll take you out. Who's next? Okay, we do that. That's a long way around. I won't bother with that. So let's see if we can take you. So if we sit here. Scheme at court. Chancellor Barriana is scheming against my court position. Why are you trying to kill each other? Stop it. I guess... Oh, for fuck's... What? Will you stop it? Mm. Oh, not again. Okay. Starving. I don't want to be starving. Why am I starving? Oh, it's a harsh winter. That's why. It's a harsh winter. Everyone's starving. Fine. You can do my dirty work for me. We can raise more armies. Merge them. Right. You again. So we're losing supplies in far. Okay, that's fine. So we will lay siege to this. Hopefully take that out. I don't know what's going on. The Liberty War. What happens if I... So you gain dread in prison every... Okay, so if we win it, then basically we can just lock everyone up. I've been hosting your Chancellor, Bananeria, for some time. The way she imposes herself on my home, oh, I encourage no less than groveling servitude, disgusts me. Okay. Duly noted. Not super... super fussed. Oh god, we're losing sieges all over the bloody place. Okay, if we take this out, hopefully... Is this still... Hang on. Stuck at... Prisoners. Okay, so she died. Yeah, she died. So you're now in charge. Which is fine. Can we maybe go and kill you? Just throwing it out there. I don't even know... if I am at war with you. But I'm going to go fuck you up anyway. Okay, nice. My glory is widely known already. Okay, we go here, we'll get more supplies, which is what I want. So, both wars so far going pretty well, actually. Considering what we're arrayed against, it's actually looking pretty good. But the entire country's literally on fire. Things are just not great from that point of view. However, if we can win this, then hopefully we can, like, you know, squash them all and maybe try and get some control of stuff again. Because I think some vassals have got way too powerful. On the other hand, we are currently running out of money. So that's not great. Because our monthly income's 3.3, our raised armies are 12.5. Yeah, I mean, that could be going better. In all honesty, if I'm going to be brutally honest with you. So, if I want to hit... Can I maybe? It's hard to actually see who, because currently there's just enemies everywhere. It's very hard to see who's like, who's who. So I've taken that. You are fine. kind of need to, do I need to take that? Maybe I do. You are not at war, but we do have one up here. But you're currently under siege, but I don't know by who, because that should be us, or could, or I'm not. Not actually sure. Not actually 100% sure. Tell you what, let's go down here. We'll go down here because that's an obvious one to do. So we'll go and grab that. That seems sensible. Holy shit, got a lot of people. Good, because I need to keep... I'll keep me going for a few more months. Time to clean up. My desk is a mess. Really, that's the least... Nah, no need to do anything. Yeah, less stress. Oh, for fuck's sake. Who? What? You? This guy? Oh no, that guy. Okay. Alright, well, yeah, sure, join the party. Why not? The entire country's on fire. Why not add to it? Anyway, that's going to have to wait until next time. So thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.